you can get free data every day in any country with this super fast VPN. So without further ado, let's get right into it. So do you want to stay connected to the internet 24/7 but you don't have data? Okay, so don't worry, this free VPN I'm about to show you is going to be giving you free data every day, so you can browse the internet for streaming, for gaming, for downloading and watching videos. And this is going to bypass restrictions and access the entire web with blazing fast speeds, protect your privacy and secure your connection like a boss. So without further ado, let's get right into it. So we are going to follow two main steps. So the first step is to install the app, and the second step is to optimize the best settings for the app to work very well for us. Only those who stay to the end of this video will have it work for them because of one secret I will reveal at the end. So let's go to the Play Store, search for Cortex VPN, go ahead to install it. I made a video about this VPN some few days ago, and some people complained in the comment section that it sucks their data and will not connect if they run out of data. Okay, right, so this must not happen. You should be able to connect with zero data and it must not touch your own data. But this can happen. So how do we resolve this problem? Well, we are going to fix that in step two. Like other VPNs, Cortex can only connect you to the internet over your ISP, but this does not mean that it consumes your mobile data. So first go ahead and turn on your data, head over to the Cortex app. There are a few settings we need to do here for it to work, okay? Right, so you can leave the server as random. Now just head down a little bit to the countries and office. So this is where the corporate of connecting to Cortex VPN and your data still being deducted exists. So we are going to fix this one here. So if you don't select any country here, Cortex will not give you the free data. So when you browse the internet and you are still connected to Cortex VPN, it is your mobile data that you are using to browse the internet. So now you understand why your data is being deducted. Cortex has no hand in that, but that's your data is being deducted by your service provider. Okay, so when this happens, Cortex will not connect you if you run out of mobile data. Cortex in this case will only provide you privacy and security protection from hackers while you are using your own mobile data to serve the internet. So how do you prevent your own data from being deducted and still have protection over the internet using Cortex VPN? So before we continue, I spend much time on this video to help you. So the only motivation you can give to me is to subscribe, like and share this video, and thanks a lot, and let's continue. So to prevent your data from being deducted, simply select your country, the service provider and the offer that best work in your country. In Ghana, MTN connectivity is super cool. Their 500 MB daily offers work just like a magic. That is Ghana for you. But how will you know which offer will work best in your own country for you? You have to go by testing all in your country to figure out the right one. Well, I will give you the last secret I promised you in the beginning of this video. So when you locate your country section, pick the offer with the green square with the correct mark on it. That is the solution. This will work and Cortex will not touch your own data. Right, now we are done with the settings, so go ahead and tap on start, and Cortex is connected to the internet giving you free data and protection. All right, so that was it for today. So stay safe and see you next time again, and goodbye.